Pray, my brothers and sisters, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of God's name, for our good and the good of all the church.
Lord our God, we have nothing to rely upon except your strength. Give us your own Son, Jesus, in these signs of bread and wine. Help us to be the world today, his message of hope and justice. As he speaks, as he breaks the bread of himself for us, may we bring food to the hungry and love and truth to be satisfied. In the name of Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give thanks and praise.
Father of an ever living God, we dwell always and everywhere to give you thanks. So great was your love that you gave us your Son as our Redeemer. You sent him as one like ourselves, though free from sin, that you might see and love us what you see and love in Christ. Your gifts of grace lost by disobedience are now restored by the obedience of your Son. And so we praise you, Lord, with all the angels and saints, as we sing their song of joy.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, Father of power, God of might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna in the highest.
Lord, you are holy indeed, the fountain of all holiness. Let your Spirit come upon these gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. Before he was given up to death, the death he freely accepted, he took bread and gave you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again, he gave you thanks and praise. He gave the cup to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me."
Let us proclaim the mystery of faith.
Christ has died, Christ is risen, Christ will come again. Christ has died, Christ is risen, Christ will come again.
In memory of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Father, this life-giving bread, this sacred cup. We thank you for counting us worthy to stand in your presence and serve you. May all of us who share the body and blood of Christ be brought together in unity by the Holy Spirit. Lord, remember your church throughout the world. Make us one lot together with Benedict, the Bishop of Rome, Terry, and Lionel, our bishops, and all the clergy. Remember Jim, who you have called from this life. In baptism, he died with Christ. May he also share his resurrection. Remember our brothers and sisters who have gone to their rest in the hope of rising again. Bring them and all the departed into the light of your presence. Have have mercy on us all. Make us worthy to share eternal life with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles, and with all the saints who have done your will throughout the ages. May we praise you in union with them and give you glory through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Throw him with him in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor to us, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Amen, 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 amen.
As it is our custom here, we have enough room here. Come on around and let's join hands with the Our Father. The Father has chosen us in Christ to be his beloved children. We call on him and thank him in the words of Jesus himself.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, and grant us peace in our day. Keep us holy and spotless, and let us live through love in your presence, as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of the glory of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give you. Look not upon our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with all of you.
And also with you.
So let's give each other a sign of peace.
Of the world, have mercy.
This is Christ the Lord, who has brought us by his body the forgiveness of our sins and the richness of his grace. Happy are we to be invited to the holy meal of his love.
Lord, I am honored to receive you. Not only say the word, and I shall be healed. Thank you.
Mother.